My name is Dr. Moses Thiga. I work at Kabarak University as a researcher, lecturer, and a research administrator. I am working on health informatics, and specifically looking into how we can apply artificial intelligence and the Internet of Things in the area of health. Specifically, my current project is in the area of predicting blood pressure for expectant mothers in order to be able to prevent and manage preeclampsia. So we collect data using our smartwatches, and then we want to take that into a machine learning pipeline to be able to predict future occurrences of abnormal blood pressure. AI for development in the context of Africa needs to be an initiative that begins by identifying what are Africa's real problems on the ground. Once these problems are identified, then we need to have a viable approach to solving these problems that is both stakeholder-focused, community engagement, and it needs to have a keen emphasis on the capacity building of Africans to solve African problems, and the funding needs to be there, and not necessarily from donors, but especially from the government. My Blue Sky project in AI for Africa would be an activity or that helps Africa deal with its health challenges. Something that helps us to both predict and manage medical conditions, especially epidemics. Even in the area of non-communicable disease, lifestyle diseases are beginning to increase in Africa. Those would be areas of keen interest for me.